this planet longer than we think that they have been. And that's an important story because we keep living in these
cycles.